India, one of the fastest growing economies in the world, has seen a renewed focus on manufacturing in the recent years. Delhi, India's federal capital, houses the corporate office of the leading blower and vacuum pump manufacturing company, Everest Blowers Group. Bahadurgarh, an industrial hub of Haryana, is home to the world-class manufacturing facilities of the Everest Blowers Group. Spread over 150,000 square feet, 250 plus employees with a capacity to manufacture 14,400 blowers per annum. This is the pressure division, ready to meet the future demands of twin lobe, tri lobe and turbo blower globally. The largest manufacturer of roots blowers in the country and among the big names in whole of Southeast Asia, providing a solution-oriented approach. In close vicinity is another facility spread over 65,000 square feet with 150 plus employees. The vacuum division is the new and fast-growing company. The first and only Indian company to have successfully manufactured dry screw vacuum pumps in-house. Saluting the Make in India initiative, a current installed capacity to manufacture over 600 dry screw pumps per year with state-of-the-art, best-in-class mother machinery. Both these companies combine to form the Everest Group, a name synonymous with the world's highest mountain, the Mount Everest. Not just the same name, Everest Group has the same values too, to set benchmarks of performance, provide value for our customers, and to become the top solution provider of pressure and vacuum systems in Asia. The Everest Blowers Group, with its two divisions, has been scaling heights ever since its inception, becoming the largest blower and vacuum pump company in India. Since the early days, the Everest Blowers Group has been standing tall, towering above all other manufacturers of high-quality equipments in India.
For me, it's a business I've been doing for the last 38 years. I belong to a service background, with my father being a government lawyer. As an engineer by qualification and years of experience, today I'm proud to steer one of the fastest growing high-tech manufacturing companies of the country. I was fortunate to have hands-on experience in every department, design to production, to sales and marketing, having sufficient exposure, which has been used constructively towards the growth of the company. Supported by a pool of young, talented Indians, we have always focused on solution-oriented approach and application engineering, creating new markets for our product. This has given us an edge over competition. Current economic indicators project a very encouraging image of India as a robust, fast-growing economy with least risks. The world is bullish on India, and so am I, on the growth of Everest. We have a strong succession plan with highly competent second generation to carry on the mantle of Everest growth and legacy. We wish them all the success.
Under the Everest Blowers Group umbrella, many world-class products are manufactured in both the pressure and vacuum division. In 1998, Everest Blowers Group went on to get its first ISO certification and also crossed international borders by exporting the products overseas. Over the years, Everest Blowers Group has made sure that it has abided by all industry norms through various certifications. The Everest Blowers Group has been associated with many different industrial giants from different verticals, bagging prestigious orders from them. An innovative thinking and approach has made the company excel in many first-time achievements. Everest installed their first CNC machine in mid-2000s and since then has increased number of equipments to cater to the growing demand of the market. Everest started manufacturing their range of tri-lobe blowers as a more efficient alternative for reduction in noise and vibrations. The group has received accolades and admirations in the recent years, touching the sky. The vacuum systems facility also started a dedicated unit to cater to the needs of complete skid-mounted systems requirements of our customers. Vacuum division is currently manufacturing around 350 to 400 complete skid-mounted vacuum systems annually, with a very wide industrial base spread across various applications. The Everest Blowers Group is proud of its journey in scaling new heights and is in the pursuit of excellence. We are following latest industrial practices of Kaizen, 5S, and other lean manufacturing techniques. To always remain connected with our stakeholders, we are available on all the leading digital platforms and have an online complaint portal, technical manuals, and a vacuum calculator.
It's been a little over 8 years since I've joined our family business, and we've experienced good growth with some diversification. I really enjoy what I do, as every day is a new learning of something interesting helping us serve our customers better. So at Everest, we believe in very strong fundamentals of quality and innovation. We are the first and only company in India to have manufactured dry screw vacuum pumps, mechanical vapor recompressors, amongst many other products. With presence in the Indian market for over 3 decades and more than 150,000 equipments successfully installed, running in 38 countries worldwide, we are a trusted brand. Our vision is to further build and sustain a positive relationship with our customers, to have an innovative and motivated work environment, and to ensure a bright future for all our stakeholders.
The Everest Blowers Group, standing tall like Mount Everest, reaching for the sky, now and forever.